There we go. In through the door. If you got a good reason there's spooky, you gotta just message me it in Discord, like a personal message.
Come on, screenshots or anything. That raven's not sitting out there because it
likes
us.
And then I'll look into it. Oh, it's handled appropriately. Declassified. Colonel Lewis's report made no mention of Kilo Squad's reduced recuperative abilities. Health down. Great. Health doesn't regenerate. All right.
I think I might be fading, brother.
Okay.
We can't
well, there's
keep this up forever.
There's
You're
nothing going on in Discord
hey,
at the moment.
Too.
I have it pulled up and
keep
everything.
Keep your distance
he hasn't
from
said anything.
Him. No matter what, don't
he hasn't
let
said
it
anything
hit
in
you.
The stream either for a minute. So as far as I know, he's done the drama for the day.
No prisoners today.
First he spams face reveals, then he does drama. Yeah, and then I told him to stop, and he actually stopped. See the issue there, Spooky? He said, he did cause drama in the beginning. I'm not gonna lie, he did. I told him to stop though, and he legit stopped. He said sorry and he apologized. I told everybody else to stop. Everybody said sorry, apologized. And then one person said he can do what he wants. That rules obviously don't apply to him. You know, it will apply to everybody on the server. But I understand if he. I banned Farmwood.
Are the rest of you even fighting?
I don't like banning people. I think that there's redemption in everybody. At the moment that,
I could use some
you just basically say that you can do what you want, you don't have to follow the rules? No. Oh, that's right, my health don't regenerate.
Thank you.
Alright, got everybody. Cool.
I thought killing Karn was gonna decrease the amount of grubs in Halvo Bay.
Man, that was annoying.